Searching for solutions. There are 4 steps in searching for solutions. Step 1 is to formulate the state space problem. Step 2 is to identify search strategy and algorithm. Step 3 is to evaluate the suitability of a search strategy to a problem. And finally, step 4 is to represent the state space problem. Now let's look at the steps one by one. We start with how to formulate the state space problem. This is the traveler's problem, a famous AI problem whereby we need to get from Arad to Bucharest using the best path. In this problem, the initial state is Arad, which is the city we are currently in. The goal state is Bucharest, which is the city we want to reach. The state space is all other cities in the map that can be reached in any sequence of actions. Operator is the valid moves, which is to move from one city to another city. The path is the sequence through the state space, or here we can see the cities. While the path cost is the total cost of using that path, whereby we always denote it as G. And finally, solution is the path from initial state to goal state. Now this is the 8 puzzle. This is another problem that is common in AI. We have the initial state and the goal state, whereby we want to move the blocks in the puzzle to be from the initial state to become the goal state. In this puzzle, the first board here is the initial state. The second board is the goal state. The state space would be the possible board positions. The operator would be to move either the numbered square or the blank square to any of the 4 directions. The path would be the sequence through the state space, while the solution would be the path from the initial state to the goal state. However, in this kind of problem, the solution is not interesting. However, we need to look at the path to the solution. This is the path that I've mentioned. So this search tree shows the possible moves that we can make so that we can get to the intended goal state. In a more complicated problem, this search tree is gonna be very, very huge. Imagine if we don't have AI and need to come up with all the possible solutions. It's gonna take up all our time to be drawing all these trees. Now that we've learned how to formulate the problem, let's look at the search strategies that we can use. If we have a large search space, surely we won't have enough time and resources to go through all of it, right? So, strategy is important. A search strategy is defined by picking the order of node expansion. One method of searching is uninformed search. In uninformed search, we systematically search a complete graph unguided. There's no additional information about states beyond what is provided in the problem definition. Another method is informed search. In informed search, we use problem-specific information to guide search in promising directions. Some examples of uninformed search, also known as blind search, include breadth-first search, depth-first search, uniform cost search, depth-limited search, iterative deepening search, and bidirectional search. Examples of informed search, or known as heuristic search, include hill climbing, best first search, the A*STAR algorithm, as well as BIM search. So how do we know which search strategy is suitable for our problem? Step 3 guides us on how to evaluate them. First, we look at completeness. Does it always find a solution if one exists? Is the technique guaranteed to find an answer if there is one? Second, is time complexity. How long does it take to find a solution? Third, is space complexity. How much memory is needed to perform the search or find a solution? And finally, we look at optimality. How good is the solution? Does it always find a least cost solution? Is the technique guaranteed to find the best answer if there is more than one solution path. The last step is to represent the state space problem. There are two ways of doing this, either by using a graph or a tree. If the state space is a tree, the nodes of the tree will be the cities or states like Paris and Lyon. The branches are actions, while the leaves are nodes without children. In this example, the leaves are Paris, Hamburg, London, and Bilbao. In a graph state space, the nodes are the cities which are shown as circles in example. The links or lines are the actions, while the cost is the numerical value shown in the graph. So that's it for the four steps in searching for solutions. Thanks for watching.